This really just fell in my lap, and it really was Herb Pedersen, one of the oldest friends I've got in the music business. Herb was playing, working for Tom Petty on the road, doing background vocals. Somehow on that tour, Tom and Herb conjured up the idea of doing an album on me. And when they got home, Herb calls me and he says, you know, I'm gonna go get you a record deal. Graciously, Tom let us use his studio. Tom Petty is a wonderful man. He loves music. He understands all kinds of music, and he had great ideas for this record. Originally, it was an acoustic album. All of a sudden, it turned into more of an electric album. We did cut a song that Roger McGuinn and I wrote in 1979, Here She Comes Again. It never was recorded. We played it a couple times in shows. I heard a live taping of one of our shows. I'm like, oh, I remember that song. And I loved the song. I said, well, someday, maybe, I have it. So I had the opportunity to record it. And it captures that early Beatle Byrds type sound from 1965 quite well. All in all, it was one of the nicer recording experiences I've ever had. Moves a little closer, no sense trying to pretend.